Whenever you get like this type of message, simply you have to go back to your vendor. Either you are using Click, you are a part of the Click Worker, Appen, or Taroka, and log in from there. And next time you will not receive such like instructions. Open up your Click Worker and go to the uhrs and log in once again, and this issue will be resolved.